Oh god, getting shot at.
Dance for me, buddy.
other way, cancer.
Cancer. Skelly.
Stuff in my ass now that I've made noise.
Oh, I see a guy. I see one of you guys.
The sway on the server.
Dead, got him.
I was gonna go rape
him. Oh my god, there's a guy here. Oh shit! Oh, there's a guy! Oh! What? You fucking sit, Tommy, dude! He's going down now! Shoot him! Get him! You fucking sit, Tommy, and let me in the roof! Like, what the fuck? Who was this? Who was this?
I'm so confused. You got players playing together over there.
No, he fucking sit timey, dude. He came up, sit timey, and then left me in the
that
roof.
Me, dude. He shot me, asshole.
Why are they not shooting each other?
Freaking bastard.
Up there, where's up there?
Oh yeah, I see someone running for
top
you.
Of the roof, in front of me.
There's two guys going up.
Oh god. Yeah.
Three guys, why are there three guys near you? Oh Jesus, you better free him quick.
Cam, help me. Take this off. Help me. There's a guy over there to our left. What the fuck are you doing? You taking my weapon? Dude, there's a fucking guy over there. In front of me. Look, the way I'm looking. He's right there.
I know where he's at.
Shoot him then. He's over there. Look.
Dude, this is the safe spot. I'm staying here.
Come on.
Hey guys, I'm selling
the top. Oh no!
Nice, good job.
I couldn't aim, it wouldn't let me.
Oh, no. Hunter, did you see that bullshit?
Yeah, I saw that, was crazy. Come back now.
Thanks for the lead, Hunter.
Fucking give me my shit back. Come and help me out, dude. Like seriously.
I gotta see if I got something to untie you with, man.
Okay.
But still.
How come okay, there we go.
There's so many guys.
I knew you were gonna come over there.
Dude, I saw your head on my keystone on the ladder. All I had to do was jump down.
I jumped down and couldn't aim up.
Oh, this is gonna be the end.
It was like no game. It was like no, you're not allowed to.
Oh,
like,
is this the end? Oh god. You're gonna shoot me?
I got you, bro. I'm looking for something to cut your fucking ropes.
Okay. Oh
dude,
god.
I really don't have anything.
Oh my god. Is this the end? Just take this off.
Tools.
Fuck.
I got an idea.
Hey guys, Hunter here, and I'm super excited to bring you guys another episode of Armor 3 Exile. This time, we're playing on Tanoa again, and we're gonna start with a few kills that I got on MGT before switching to Omnicidal, which most of you guys know by now that's the server that we're gonna be playing on. So if you guys want to play with us, head over to Omnicidal and I'll see you guys there. So yeah, there's gonna be a lot of kills on this episode. Make sure to check all the way to the end so that you don't miss a thing, and enjoy. All right, there's a guy here in front of me. I don't know if there's more than one, but oh shit. Oh my god. If he goes around the back, I'm done. Oh, he's coming. Around here and sit down, dude. Alright, let me check around the back and make sure that there's not another person in here. Cause if you play Exile, you know that they always travel in packs of two, so make sure to check around before you're looting the bodies. Pro tip. Alright, good to go. I'll take your stuff and move out of here. There's a guy right there in front of me running. He's got a huge, huge gun. Alright, we're gonna see what he does before pushing in. Oh, he's going up. Yep. So the good thing is that he didn't see me. He doesn't know that I'm here, so I got the advantage. Yeah, there it is. He's going over there. Unless he's just trying to flank around. Oh. No, he's going to the black market trader that is right next to me. So yeah, let's chase him, see what he does, see if we could get his stuff, because I don't got that much stuff in me right now. Well, I picked up this Cyrus with two mags, so let's see what he does. Alright, so I don't know where this guy went. I went in top of the hill and now he was shooting in the other side, next to the trader. Yeah, they're shooting over there. Let me just push around and see if I could see him from top of the hill. I guess this hill will be considered a sniper hill because it's facing the trader. Oh, there's the guy. Is that him? No, that's not him. The other guy had a huge gun and kind of like the wetsuit type of thing. Oh god. Oh god, I fucked up. Oh god, I fucked up. This isn't good. I fucked up. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Come on. Oh god, last mag. Oh my god, got him with the last bullet. Holy shit. Fish brain. If the guy that I was chasing heard that, or he was teaming up with this guy, then he's gonna be pushing me in any second, so I need to move around. Oh, somebody's on my bomb. Touch bomb. Somebody's down there. Touch. Nope, nothing happened. Alright, so there's more people around here. I'm gonna wait for a little bit before looting that body. And see if the other guy comes. Yeah, I don't feel safe still. So I better just wait and see around here. Oh god, there's another guy coming. Shit! There's another fucking guy coming and I don't have ammo. Gilly. Alright, here we go, boys. Fuck. Alright, so let's not talk about what happened back there. It's a guy right here, and sit down. Yeah, that always keeps happening. I keep running out of ammo for some reason. And I gotta watch out because there's a guy on top of that hill shooting down, killing fresh ones, so. Oh, shit. Shit. Yep, there you go. That's what I mean. Alright, I'm gonna try to see if I can find that guy that is shooting at me. If I make it out of here. Just use Vishbrain again. Alright, so I circled all the way around. This is top of the hill that I was showing you guys before. And I picked up this scope. Oh, shit. Alright, sit down. There's another one here. Nope. Alright, so I don't know if that was the guy that I was chasing, but I'm gonna circle around and wait a little bit before I move. Because there's quite a few people around here. I've been shot up quite a few times already, so. Come on, come on, come on. Give me this shit. Pick up as much as I can without getting shot. Well, somebody was already shooting at me from down there. I think it was in that house down there. I don't know. Not sure, but I was getting shot from over there, so all good. Let's go. This guy didn't have anything. Oh, wait. The car. The vehicle. See if he's unlocked. Oh, it is unlocked. Nice. All right, so let's take this. Oh, God. Go, 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 go. There's stuff in the gear. There is. All right. If I make it out of here, then I'll just go straight to the trader, sell all this stuff, and push on from there. So I came back a few days later, and I don't know. I don't know if I died before, but it's a guy over there, and I don't know if you see him underneath that tree. He's kind of like hiding behind it. See him over there? I spawned on one of the islands, small islands. Let me just go and try to see if I could go around the back and get that guy. So yeah, I don't know what happened. I don't know if I died previously. But whatever, we'll keep on pushing. And I'll team up with the guys later on. I don't know where that guy went, to be honest. I've been Oh, there's another guy over there. I don't know if that's the same guy, but I was checking around. I didn't see him, but I'll take this guy instead, I guess. Dead. Got him. Sit down. All right. All right, let's move to the airfield right next to... there's an airfield right next to me, so I'm going to go and check it out. See if I could upgrade from this stuff to something better. I didn't find anything better, but I got myself a car. And yeah, right now I'm just cruising, checking around. Nice. I haven't been in this part of the island yet, so we're just cruising, boys. This is just so beautiful. Oh, there's a bridge in front of me. Alright, so we're gonna... Okay, we're gonna stop over here now. Check it out. Because sometimes you need to... Sometimes you need to stop and think about the people that you have killed. And... reflect on life a little. So let's do that. Let's take a moment and think about all those lives that we have taken. And yeah, let's just do this. Let's just see how much we could take out of this. Just keep drinking. All right, I think that's good enough. Now let's drive. Totally safe. 10 out of 10 will recommend. Oh God, what's going on? Oh God, the camera just going all over the place. Oh God, I can't control this. Oh my God. Oh shit. Oh God. All right, there's a little row. Oh my God, let's just take this road and park underneath the bridge. Oh, this water over there. Alright. We're gonna jump straight into it so that we can get this stuff out. Oh my God. So yeah, if you're drunk, you just have to go straight into the water and that will take it away. So let's do this. The fuck? Alright, never mind. If you're drunk, do not go in the water, confirmed. Alright, so I spawned on the other island and I got myself another lovely gun with a ghillie and everything. And there's a mission right next to the spawn location and there's a lot of shooting around here. And you can see the smoke over there in the back. I'm just making sure that there's nobody over here on this base. Quite a nice base, to be honest. Well, the location at least. There's just smoke over there and shots in the distance. So yeah, I'm just gonna... There's the guy right there behind that ATV. What's the range over there? Oh shit, he's getting shot from... Did he die? No, not yet. Shooting. One on... Come on, stop. If you stop, I'll be able to take him down, but he's moving around. And I gotta find that other guy that is trying to kill him. But why is he... Oh, he got destroyed. Why would you stay over there if you've seen, you know, people shooting at you? Alright, I got the people that were shooting at him. Come on, stop, dude. 700 meter shot, stop. Sit down. Alright, that's one down. The other guy's still shooting inside the airfield. I don't think he noticed that his friend is already down. So I'm gonna check to see if he gets out. That'll be a lovely addition to for us to be able to take that vehicle. I'm gonna shoot the tires if he doesn't get out. Yeah, let's shoot the tires. Hello. Oh, he's moving. Fuck. Come on, stop. Stop. Yeah, we're not gonna get that. Alright, so let's go down there a little bit closer. I didn't find the guy, but there's this guy in a truck coming towards me. If I could get him. Oh, he's running. Can I fucking shoot? Come on. Alright, we're chasing. I should have waited for him to stop, but if you know me. Oh, I hear him again. He's just up on top of this hill. What are you doing? Come on. He's right there. I see the smoke. Come on, come on, come on. Get up. If you lose sight on somebody on this jungle, you're never gonna find them. So the good thing is that he's driving a truck, so I could that's the reason why I was able to find him. This little house over here. Oh, he's right there. Truck is still on. So he might be baiting me to go towards the truck. Alright, I'm gonna pass around. Where are you, buddy? Come on, show yourself. Oh god. This isn't good. He's building a flag? Is that him in there? Like, what the fuck? Oh, it is him! Sit down. Alright, server's about to restart in 2 minutes. I guess, I don't know. Let's just take this stuff and leave. After killing that guy, I went to the traders and got myself different stuff. And there's a guy. He was coming out of the trader, but he's trying to fix it, like, right outside of it. I'm gonna just shoot him once and see if it's outside of the limit or... Let's see. He's right there fixing it, so. Hit him twice. Yeah, I think he's inside the trader. Oh no, never mind. He's dead. Alright, so let me take his stuff and sell it. Why wouldn't you go inside the safe zone? Alright, I grabbed my stuff. I sold everything, the stuff that he had, so. And the vehicle as well. So let's keep pushing, see who else we can encounter in our way to the top. As I found Chemical and Fluffy, and right now we switched to another server and we're gonna be playing here from now on. We just found these lovely, lovely bikes.
Hey guys, I found a limo over here. Anybody wanna ride around in a limo?
And we're just cruising, trying to get stuff happening.
There's a remote back there, you're saying.
Oh, shit! He's shooting at us.
How'd that feel?
Alright, let's go.
Oh man, like fucking. Maybe I did hit you.
Oh god.
Uh-huh.
Fuck. My bike seems to be pulling to the left.
No way! Like, besides you hit me on? Yeah, no, on my screen, you hit me in the back right tire and fucking fishtailed me.
On my screen, I passed you nicely.
Top of the hill.
I think I'm stuck on an island.
Shooting.
You are. You have a sort of a heli.
Oh my god, almost hit him. He's in top of the hill, Ken.
Where?
Oh, I'm shooting at him right now. Hold on. He's shooting at me as well. He's right there.
Yeah. Documentary. Oh, thank you.
Yep.
A good person, Hunter.
I almost had him, but he keeps moving around. I'm just waiting for him to show himself again, and then I'll be able to... Oh, I see him shooting. Come on, peek again. Got him. Destroy.
Nice.
Oh, oh, it's Jordan.
Oh, no. Oh, man. I feel so bad.
No, Jordan.
Jesus. Why? A whole bunch of people showed up to this mission. Kim was able to kill a few of them. And I was able to take the heli afterwards. So, all right, I fixed the heli and I'm flying away now.
Nice.
Yeah. I don't know where the last guy went, so I'm just going to go to the trader and get rid of this thing and then go from there. All right, driving to you guys now.
He's in that field.
Oh, yeah, Will's real close to him.
All right, the guys are fighting somebody, so...
Of course he's in the field.
Going max view distance. I can't...
Yeah, there's no seeing him in that field, trust me. I've been crawling in those fields for a while.
Guess you're going to have to camp him until he leaves or something.
Right. I'll make a move. Necessarily. I have an over the top view of the field.
Yeah, I'm not seeing anything. They all just... is there anything in the chopper?
And he used his own fucking heli.
Wait, there's
him.
My gun. It's so weird, though. Like,
why
it's...
is this thing acting so retarded? Oh, the fucking wheel is
anything?
I don't see him.
All right, I'm running now.
It's really hard to catch a body there.
Oh yeah, it's... you can go and disappear.
So are we looking for a guy? Is there a guy like in this bushes?
Well, I might as well go sell this.
Yeah, go for it, man. I don't have enough money.
Will, is there a guy over here?
Supposed to be, unless he lodged.
Oh, all right. So I'm gonna help you look then.
Yeah, Ken, my gun's like in the ground, I'm pretty sure.
Let me come over.
Got a lot
here.
Of stuff on me.
All right, coming.
It's worth looking at.
Coming to you.
Oh, I'm coming.
Wait for me.
Run up all these hills.
Can carry a shitload
of stuff. The guy here locked his fucking heli when I tried to sell it, and I sold it anyways. On
oh shit!
I said thanks.
Who was
fucking
that?
Moron?
What
locking
the hell?
The heli.
Who was it?
All right, I'm in.
That's the guy I killed.
Well, guess other people know about it too now.
He did what?
He locked it. I sold it anyways and then said thanks for the heli, but...
But he's like... Wait, who's in
the... Oh, there's a guy! There's a guy coming, Will! There's a guy!
Night falls upon us, my friend.
Get up, get up, get up! Alright, go away! He's coming! There's a guy hitting top of the hill.
Where?
I've got it.
Right here, in the rock. Right there. Right there. Alright, he doesn't know that I got out. Pushing around. Eyes on. Dead.
I'll be back in a little bit.
Yeah. Got him.
Nice, dude.
That a boss.
I broke 100,000.
Nice. Yo, this guy didn't even see me getting out of the fucking heli. Like, what the fuck?
Well, fucking done. That's the guy who got you. So everybody died. We squad wiped him.
Nice, dude. Fucking hell. He has a fucking nice weapon,
dude,
too.
Dude, for real, like.
All right, coming back to you, Will.
We just really admire the YouTubers by the names that we go by.
Look at Jordan.
He's amazing here, Cam.
Jordan's cool as shit, man.
Yeah, he is.
Jordan's fun.
Yeah, he's really cool. He's the real hunter.
I'm crossing the road.
I'm running in between Skelly and Cam, so...
We're literally closing the trap on him now.
Yeah.
Yeah, we really are, actually.
Is a heli near me?
Alright.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
Holy shit. I just fucking killed
nice,
this one guy.
Nice, dude.
I don't know how he didn't see me.
Oh, my God.
My heart. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. Hunter, you were right there, too.
Where is he?
I don't know. Come here.
Oh, my God.
Holy shit, dude. Look at it. I no-scoped him, dude. Look at this kid.
It's not good, kid.
Oh, wow. There's another guy, though, right?
Yeah, he was. He's running, apparently. The guy that killed him was running south still.
Okay.
I'm in the open. I need to hide.
Yep, hi. I'm going to...
Oh, the adrenaline.
I'm going to search for this other guy, see if I can see him around here.
I think he got away.
Probably.
Yeah, I think he did, too.
I'm still running towards jail now. Dash, like, by the time we got here, I'm not seeing anybody. We killed one other guy, but...
Yeah, about by the time I He killed me.
Got him.
Oh, Hunter.
That was nice. Him. Was he sitting up in those woods?
No, he was just crawling back down to the mission.
Oh, well, you got greedy.
Yeah.
Damn fall.
Yeah.
Good shot.
Well, that's what happened. Thanks, man.
And I still heard that little bird. I just don't know.
All right, we chasing another guy that came to the mission. Shots.
I've got no visual. Where is he hiding?
I'm running as well.
He's running. All right, I'm chasing him.
I'll chase that way. Too. I'll just suppress the fire if I need to.
Yeah, we're all chasing the guy.
Over there.
All right. Keep marking. All right, running.
He's just running straight back.
Yeah, he's just running as fast as he can.
Get him.
Trying.
Shit, I'm running after him. I just can't see him yet.
No eyes.
How accurate is your marker?
Oh, I see him.
From the last.
I see him.
Past the trees, past my marker.
Yeah.
Dead. Sit down. He was fucking running. What a fucking shot, dude.
Alright, I'm gonna go back, pick up the vehicle, and steal his gear.
Wow.
Give it all the way over.
That was a fucking running shot. That was nice. Holy shit. He was right there.
Good shit, man.
I love how that
oh, wow. Yeah, I was looking in the wrong spot, too.
There's six players 100 meters from you, and they, none of them
Christ.
Noticed you. That motherfucker should have just left, man. Should have just left, because he could have got a full loot done.
Yep, exactly. Would have been way better for him.
I'll go back up in the air, boys. Just eject, eject. You're good, you're good, you're good.
All right. Running.
Jacob, no.
Let's go, let's go.
Go, 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 go. Right there.
I'm chasing one of you guys.
Guy's still running right there.
Okay. Keep marking, Skull.
I don't know why they didn't shoot me.
That's me shooting.
I'm running. Okay, so
he's
that's...
still running. I'm about to lose sight because he might run in that jungle.
Yep. That's in front of me, so I'm behind
Another
you.
One got out. They're both in that jungle, but I'm... All right. They're both in the jungle right there, but their car's stopped. The guy's out, and I've marked the car.
Okay.
I saw the other guy, too, right there.
So there's
two. A guy right there, and there's a guy right next to the truck right there.
Okay. All right, shoot him, shoot him. That's, shoot him. They're about to take off. Shoot at them.
Yep, take out the pilot if you can. You should be able to
Fuck.
Shoot right
what
through
What is
the
my
back.
Gun doing? Come on.
It's okay if he flies away, too. Like, who cares?
Yeah, he just flew away.
But I would advance forward. Don't let them run somewhere else to pick up on another area.
All right, checking around here then.
Little bird looks like it's fleeing, kind of.
One's over there.
There's another guy.
Take him out, boys. Take him out.
All right.
I see him. Yep. He's moving this way.
Eyes on. Eyes on.
He's like
I see him.
Moving more under towards me right now.
Shooting. Dead. Got him. He's dead.
Nice. Nice. Which did you kill the one that was on our marker or
your marker the one on your right, marker
so there should be one more boys somewhere over here maybe
okay
there's definitely one more though
all right check in then no eyes
it's over there.
Oh shit there's a guy behind me okay. Found him yep he's over here behind me shooting at me
find him
yep no. He's right here next to me in front of me actually
I see him. Yep, he's right there, right there, right there.
Yep,
right
I'm
there.
Shooting at him right now.
Right there.
No eyes, though.
Right
somebody
on top of
needs...
my marker, prone.
Yep.
Advance.
Nice, nice, nice. Good job, Jacob.
We got them all, boys. Good shit, guys.
Good job.
That's what I'm talking about. Fucking teamwork. All right, we have no idea where that little bird went, but I'm assuming he's gone. On the floor. I only saw two. There was only two the entire time. One driving and one running.
Okay. All right, so I got the pickup truck.
I don't
truck.
Know who was shooting before. It must have been another guy that they killed or something.
Hey, where does it go? I've got this guy.
All right, so that was good. Nice. Good job, guys.
You got Come it, on.
Yeah, it was one of those...
Yeah, I'm jacking this fucking Huey, dude.
My All right, so let's get out of here then. All right, guys, so thank you so much for watching all the way to the end of the video. I'm going to have a lot more of this coming soon to you guys. Recently we switched to Omnicider, like I said at the beginning of the video, as well as carry on with the Chinera's episodes. That's not gonna be, you know, that's not gonna stop, so we're gonna keep pushing those as well. So yeah, thanks a lot for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, and all of that good stuff, and I'll see you guys really soon on the next one.